I just love her. Her voice is angelic. She's bold. She is an artist. Okay. She's a pop star!
I'm gonna die of embarrassment. That hot guy was looking at me. I'm so lonely.
Make you feel like heaven, but I swear I'm not a saint. Hey, it's Kara. Welcome to my channel. Where my only hope today, this is weird looking, today is to make you smile. We do reactions a little different here. It gets weird, you know, it gets loud, but most of all, we have a lot of fun. So please join our beautiful family by clicking on that subscribe button. It is a big red button and you can't miss it. So smash it. My neighbors hate me, so do it for that. Today I'm reacting to Rosé's Hard to Love. Ba-da-da-da. Ba 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 da ba, and everything I need is on the ground. Solid State, World's Tour, Born Pink. I just need to stop being so weird. Let's do this, my babies. What is going on? I had like a little like coffee shot because I slept like 3 hours yesterday, and I need to shoot these videos, and now I feel like I'm just going crazy. A coffee shot. Have you ever heard of a coffee shot? Probably haven't. And now, dude, sit. Ooh, I can't wait. My heart just skips a beat. I close my eyes and I just imagine me being there. Ooh! Yo! I need to stop this. There's no backing track. There's no track. There's no instrumental. Do you hear the crispness? Oh my god. How many K-pop artists can ever? How many? I mean, there probably a lot of them can because they have really great voices. But like, how many of them can ever have such a boldness to just go just pure. Be like, hey, in front of everybody, y'all gonna hear my voice for what it is. No backing track to kind of cover up any note twitches or any wrong, like, slight voice break, nothing. Okay, also, I don't know if I haven't watched all K-pop, so if people start going, ah, but there's this guy, okay, good for you, I don't care. Talking about Rosé. I just love her. Her voice is angelic. She's bold. She is an artist. Okay, it's literally been 20 seconds. I need to chill. Are you kidding me? There's a voice. No backing, silent vocal, nothing. Just her. Just that's it. Yes! No, you're not. But I mean, like, yes, I'm excited for your voice. She's literally owning the stage and she hasn't moved. Oh, she's so cute in the little top. Outfit is given. Her voice is insane. She's so cute. Come on. She's modeling now. She's been doing this for 5 years or so, but I'm like, oh my god, who is this? Because every time I see Rosé perform, it is like, who is this? That's where she goes, you know? Like, she's singing, she's moving, pure vocals! It sounds like it's recorded in a studio! Let's go! Okay, man, I'm sorry. They be playing too much with boys this time around. I'm like, okay, we know you're grown. We know you're grown. Okay, Miss Girlies. Okay. You want all of me. This is my favorite song of the album, and it will never change. I'm sorry. I love her so much. So much. We need a live version of Underground. That's it. I've been pretending to drink water. You heard the crowd? She said, I just wanted to hear for you to hear that that's gonna be me singing when it stopped. That's me. Sorry, now I don't know what's going on with my screen. Don't yell at me. Yes! Are we watching a live music video or what? God, that dress is good. Hey! On the grab! Now, put it on your below. You're welcome. Hey! We're running out of time. Ah! This is my favorite part. Is she gonna do it? Ah! I love that part so much. Every night I've been thinking about you and I. She just doesn't break character. Life just again, I just. Coming down. No, you're never. I just can't hide. Ah. Oh. On the ground. So just to that. Ah. Everything I now, nah, but then I hear you though. Hey. On the ground. Ooh, the hand, the iconic hand. Ah! I love these kids so much, yo. Hearing Hearts of Love live, I will cry my tears out because it's literally my favorite song in the album. It's just no negotiations. Sorry. All the songs are amazing. This is my favorite album from them, to be honest, in general. Like, it's an album that you just keep, you can't help but keep looping over. You're like, it's done? I guess I had to listen to it again. That's me with the album. But if you guys enjoyed it, come back for more solos. Give me other suggestions. I love you so much. Take care of yourself, okay? You beautiful, beautiful, beautiful human.